and Tycoon are playing Foursquare, and we're playing with tennis rules. So let's see who wins this point. Oh, let's see. Oh, I'm not sure who's going to win. Right, okay, Tycoon won that point. Now, we're playing tennis rules, so that's 15 love to Tycoon. Now, Tycoon serves, so that means Tycoon starts. Now, Tycoon serving, and then Roberts returns. Now, what we're going to say is, when Tycoon serves, so he's now 30 love up because he won that point, he has a 0.6 chance of winning that point. A 0.6 chance, because Tycoon's a very good player, as we can see here. My question to you guys is, what is the probability of Tycoon winning the whole game? That is one tennis game. So 30 love, then he needs to go to 40 love, and then he needs to win the game without Roberts getting points back. If he has a 0.6 chance of winning each point that he serves for. That's enough.